sweet it just tastes. very different option.
Thank you.
Weird feeling. Thank you. course, we let folks know about that pretty regularly as well, that we are the longest continuous running brewery in Australia. As well as that, Pale Ale is also considered Australia's longest continuously brewed beer as well, one of our original recipes. So still very similar today. Still very strong, as long as that once was. So the grain recipe and the malting and the hopping and all that kind of stuff is quite similar. However, we don't let it go all the way through its fermentation to be strong enough. Once upon a time was 12.7%. It's quite nice that you can do quite a lot of damage quite quickly.
Heaps of times I've done that.
Beautiful,
it is a big one, yeah. Gorgeous.
Do you
want to go down that way or?
I wanted to take a photo.